asked about this land, my friend.
Good timing. We would have stormed the place without you.
What have you seen?
Soldiers aplenty, wagons going in and out. That weasel Borgred is here, I'm sure of it. The bathhouse there and that church, see? I sent a scout to check them both. Should be back at any moment now. Did you see Uba and Sigurd in Templebrough?
Borgred's wife was hiding there. Uba's taking her back to Tamworth. Something wrong?
My brother, that's what.
No small tension between you two. Thought you'd be more like-minded.
You and Sigurd, you always see eye to eye?
More often than not.
You are still young. You live to my age and you will see. The closer you get, the greater the stink that rises.
Time's up for your scout, I'd say. He's either dead or run off.
Give him a chance.
Can't risk them seeing us and Borgred slipping away again. You stay here and wait for your scout. I'm going in. The church is well guarded. Might find a way around. I need your eyes, my friend. haul of goods they've hidden away. Crates full of food and supplies. Burgrit's not giving up without a fight. This must be the bathhouse. Need to find a way inside.
We should be out there, fighting to take Tamworth back from the Danes.
We're to secure our food stores first, Leofrith's orders.
Leofrith's orders? Bah. The king's grown tired of him, you know. That's what all the men are saying.
Tired? How do you mean?
Are you blind? He questions Burgred's orders every chance he gets. That's done ever since the Danes showed up.
Have you lost your mind?
I feared you were one of them.
Keep quiet. What are you doing here?
I was looking for Burgred.
You are Eivor's scout.
I hoped I might find Burgred myself and talk him into surrendering. But he's not in Leatherchester.
How can you be sure?
Leofrith passed this way with some men. I eavesdropped. It seems they're only stockpiling food here. But he did say something of interest. Gave orders to send more men to Burgred's wife, the Lady Arvel's with. She's in Templebroch.
Not anymore. We stormed the fortress and took the lady back to Tamworth.
She would know where Burgred's hiding.
But the sounds of battle.
Eivor, let's get you out of here now. Where are you going?
I know my way around. We'll go through the market. This way.
Are you hurt? Speak up.
I I don't think so. My God. I didn't want it to come to this.
It would have killed you, Chilbert. You had no choice. Now don't move.
Where is your king, Saxon? Where is he?
Lord our Father, grant me salvation.
When does their god find the time to answer so much mumbling and whimpering?
You're reckless, Ivar. Cheobed could have been killed.
Who am I to stand in the light of a boy searching for his boss?
Don't excuse yourself. You enjoy this too much.
Stop. It wasn't Ivar who sent me. I sent myself.
Have caution, boy. Until your father is crowned your Mercia's enemy, not its champion. You understand?
I understand.
Good. Now return to Repton and remain there until we call.
Will you not stay, Wolfkissed? There is no king, but we have corpses to loot.
I'm off to Tamworth. The Lady Athelswith may be singing a sweeter song.
Take everything! Soldiers here. Let these people bear witness.